Good morning. This is English video session for class 6. We are in lesson number 4, Honeysuckle, chapter number 4, an Indian American woman in space, Kalpana Chawla. Okay? Now, what is the most important thing in the lesson you have found out about her? Yesterday I asked you to find out what are all the in chapter number 3, what is the question and answers you have to try. See, I have given you, see, where was Kalpana Chawla born, why she called an Indian American. Okay, you have to try. Unless and until you try, you will not be able to learn anything. Yes, now go to the third paragraph, all of you. Yes, Kalpana Chawla was born in Karnal, Kamar, Haryana, but was naturalized US citizen. But she was a naturalized US citizen. Okay, why is she called Indian American? When she is from Karnal, that is Haryana, India, she is Indian. But why was she called Indian American? Because she was married to whom? The flight instructor Jean-Pierre Harrison, who is an American. Okay. So she became a naturalized. She became a naturalized Indian American. Did you understand this answer? Why is she called? You have to understand. She was married to flight instructor Jean-Pierre Harrison. Check the spelling, children. J-E-A-N-P-I-E-R-R-E, Harrison. Okay. Besides being an astronaut, she was licensed. That is not required. So she was only, the question is what? Where was Kalpana Chawla born? Karnal, Haryana, India. Why is she called Indian American? She was married to flight instructor Jean-Pierre Harrison, who is an American. So she was called a naturalized Indian American. Clear? Understood? Yes. Now let's go to the second question. When and why did she go to the US? Who did she marry? Okay. So why did she, when did she go, when and why did she go to, she went to for a master's degree. What did she do? She wanted to study her master's degree in United States of America. Okay, she wanted to go to America to do her master's degree. And later what did she earn? PhD in aerospace engineering. Okay, when did she go? After she completed her science degree in aeronautical engineer. When and why? Only after completing her degree in aeronautical engineering, she wanted to do what? Post graduation. That is, she wanted to do her master's degree. Okay, where? In United States. So she goes to US. She married, whom did she marry? She married the flight instructor Jean-Pierre Harrison. He is a US citizen. He is a US citizen. Okay, understood? Yes. Shall we go to the next question? What is the next question? How did she become an astronaut? What gave her the idea that she could become, as she could be an astronaut? Now let us answer the first question. There are two questions. All these are two questions associated. So when such questions are there, what should you do? First answer the first part of the question, then the second part of the question. How did she become an astronaut? So it is in paragraph number 3. See, first she, where did she learn? She learned to, she was, why, how did she become an astronaut? What did her idea that she could become an astronaut? So After getting a degree from aeronautical engineering, she took master's degree from what? Okay, America. And she also did her PhD in aerospace engineering. Okay, and then what? She learned how to fly. Okay, and she was also a certified instructor. Besides being an astronaut, she was licensed to fly single and multi-engine land planes, single engine seaplanes and gliders. Okay, she became a certified pilot. First is she has to apply for a certified pilot, then only she can go in for becoming an astronaut. Okay, yes, let's see the next. What abilities must an astronaut have according to the journalist? What should you have? So you want to apply for, you want to be an astronaut. So what should you have? For example, what should you have when you have to apply for a Sainik School, Bijapur? They say, you know, all these things. Yes, like that. Okay, so which paragraph you have got? In sixth, they have got, see. It takes enormous ability to become an astronaut. You need to know a lot of everything. What should you know? You need to know a lot of everything. From what to what? From biology, from astrophysics to aeronautical engineering. Look at this, the amount of knowledge you should have. You should have super specialization. You must have encyclopedic knowledge. What knowledge? Encyclopedic knowledge, not surface knowledge, encyclopedic knowledge to become an astronaut. It's not this much or that much knowledge, encyclopedic knowledge. Okay, this is what is most important to become a what? Astronaut. This is according to the journalist. Okay, and what about knowledge alone is sufficient? Health, strength of a body, mind, to fly such kilometers high and to travel in such speed. Okay, so it all requires mentally strong and physically very strong people and also highly knowledgeable in the field of astrophysics, biology, aeronautical engineering. Okay, what sort of a knowledge? Encyclopedic knowledge. Okay, children. Okay, next, go to question number 5. Yes, what is it? Describe Kalpana Chawla's first mission in space. First mission in space. So you remember paragraph number, go to paragraph number 5. You have it. Kalpana's first mission in space is Space Shuttle Columbia. You know the number of days? 15 days, 16 hours and 34 minutes long. During that time, how many times they went around the Earth? 252 times. And traveling how many kilometers? 10.45 million kilometers. Clear? That is how the first answer is. Describe Kalpana's first mission in space. Kalpana's first mission in space, Shuttle Columbia, was 15 days, 16 hours and 34 minutes long. During this time, she traveled the Earth 252 times, traveling 10.45 million kilometers. Clear? Enough, that's all. Yes, what does Kalpana Chawla say about pursuing a dream? Do you agree with it? Possible. Yes, very much. It's the most important. What did she say? The path, Kalpana said, the path of your from dream to success does exist. Okay. And may you have the vision to find it and the courage to get onto it. Dream is not going, should not be like that. The dream along with the courage to pursue the dream is most important. Dream is okay, but the courage to pursue your dream is most important. Wishing you all a great journey in your life. She wishes everyone to carry on with their journey and fulfill their dreams. Is that clear, children? Do you agree with that success is possible? It is possible if we have a vision and also the courage to pursue upon it. Okay, children? Thank you. I stop the class with you. Some more activities next class. Thank you.